You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Paul Janus. Now, through the remainder of the overnight, through the pre-dawn hours, we'll drop just a few degrees. 35 will do it just before midnight. And as you can see, 5 o'clock in the morning, right around 29. So the winds will still be coming out of the southwest and starting to diminish just a little bit from about 13 miles per hour out of the southwest at around 11 o'clock and then to about 8, 6 miles per hour at around 5 o'clock in the morning. So with under clear skies and a light southwesterly wind, temperatures will drop for the most part through the morning hours into the 20s across much of our viewing area. You can see that high pressure is taking place across much of the northeast. We have one frontal boundary that brought a little bit of instability to the mountains and across northern and central Maine earlier yesterday evening, but things have definitely dried out. We have high pressure in place, but here's our next weather maker. This is a weak disturbance that's going to slide just off to our south. It's going to kind of redevelop just south of Cape Cod and the islands. As it does so, it'll spin backward toward us here in northern New England, just a little bit of extra cloudiness across the north country and mountains, and a chance of some spotty snow or rain showers here along the coast. Now, this is what I'm thinking for our Sunday. We're looking at still being a little bit mild out ahead of this next front that's going to be sliding across. It's a weak frontal boundary, not a lot of moisture associated with it, but as this area of low pressure redevelops along the south end of it, just off to our south, that could help pull in a little bit of more ocean moisture and help enhance things a little bit. So we'll be just in the low 40s along the entire coastline from mid-coast southward through Casco Bay and down through Kittery Point region. We'll be much in the same region from Sebago Lake all the way up through Lewiston, Augusta area, right around in the low 40s. Now, a little bit cooler up in the ski country. Base temperatures right around the low to mid 30s from about Sunday River up through Rangeley at 32. So it should be a good day with plenty of sunshine.